Munsell color system. An important goal in dentistry is to restore the color and appearance of natural dentition. So color plays a significant role in determining the success of aesthetic restorations. Usually, the perception of color by human results when a light strikes the object, and the observer, based on the interaction of light and object, interprets the color from it. So by understanding the scientific principles of color, visual shade matching for restoration shall be performed in a better way. As verbal description of color is not complete or accurate enough, they devised a three-dimensional system with hue, value, chroma as coordinates called as Munsell's color system. Value, considered as factor of lightness, also known as grayscale, with varying degrees of gray between extreme white and black. The value of 10 for white at top and value of 5 for neutral gray in the center, and the value of a 0 for black at bottom. A value of 0 is black regardless of hue or chroma. Considering value as a most critical parameter, it can be determined through squinted eyes. Thus, retina receives reduced light, which prevents the ability of brain to see the color and makes the retinal rods to dominate, which are sensitive only for shades of black and white. Now moving to chroma, it is variation in intensity of same color. The closer to value axis, the paler or lower the chroma. When moving away from it, the more intense or higher the chroma. And it ranges from 0 for gray and increases up to 10 to 18 for highly saturated color, depending upon the hue. The dominant color of an object is called as hue, placed on a continuous circular scale. There are 5 primary hues as red, yellow, green, blue, and purple, and using these primary hues, 5 secondary or intermediate hues such as yellow-red, green-yellow, blue-green, purple-blue, red-purple are created. Furthermore, each hue family is given a letter and number notation. As per Munsell system, value is determined first, followed by chroma and finally hue. After determining all these three parameters, any color should be specified as hue, value by chroma. Thanks for watching. Hope you will like my video. Please share, subscribe and comment.